Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing a pickaxe build with high damage using a bleed build. Also, by the end of the video, I'm showcasing another build with the pickaxe, but it's a sacred build if you don't like a bleed build and still has high damage. Let me know in the comments which build you prefer and why. Enjoy the video.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Whoa.